What once was the great Pannonian Sea now is the vast plain of Vojvodina, with endless fields of wheat and sunflowers melting into the horizon. What once was a lonely island in the sea is now the Mount of Ruska Gora. The national park, a home to 17 monasteries, 16 lakes, and numerous kilometers of marked routes through the thick forest and down the green slopes covered in vineyards. Under the motto, "We'll get there when we get there," emerged the PSG's hiking initiative to discover the hidden gems of Ruska Gora.
Kada sam se pridružio Plan System grupu krajem 2019. godine, mi smo dobili neku ideju da bi mogli da organizujemo grupne šetnje na Fruškoj gori svake subote. I ta ideja je brzo zaživela i mislim da su ljudi više dolazili iz radoznalosti i od toga što su bili željni druženja. Najbolji način da se uživa u prirodi je planinarenje.
For me, Fruška Gora is a sense of freedom in a way that we don't really care about time and that we can just relax and enjoy the nature that we, which is something that we don't have enough time to do while we're living in the cities.
Fabulous. The best feeling is in nature.
Always the last walk is my favorite one because that's the one I remember the most. I kind of feel the energy I just felt in nature and I'm ready to start my day.
I come on these hikes every Saturday with my mom and sometimes I bring my friends. I like when I see some interesting woods or plants. My favorite hike was when we had a competition.
Ja volim ovo pešačenje zato što je sveži vazduh mnogo nego u gradu. Ima mnogo manje đubreta. Jednostavno je zabavno da se šetam po prirodi. Imam I psa koji jako voli šetnje. I on ide I stalno robari nešto. Volim I da gledam svog psa u tim šetnjama kako se šećka I skakuće od sreće zato što je u prirodi.
This is our 24th hike and I hope we'll enjoy many more hikes together in the future.